lower category, definitely it's harmful. But I mean, it's not, I mean, favorable. But then, luckily, you know, people are all using masks because of corona. So, this mask prevents you, helps you in fighting corona. And then definitely it will help you in fighting the pollutants as well. But then, yes, finer particles, maybe little people have to be careful. And in addition to that, I mean, they can also use, you know, some of the natural remedies which earlier people used to wear. Thoda sa sarson ka tel they used to put in their nasals. That traps some of the particles and other things one can use. And avoid, especially the people who are, old or people who have respiratory problems. And they should avoid in the polluted areas and in coming out, especially in the mornings when you have those kind of stable atmospheric condition, the pollutants are more, so you can avoid that. But as the time progresses, day you have little sunny and there is little slight mixing, may not be more mixing because wind speed is quite less and it's northwesterly and it's bringing pollutants, and whatever pollutants are being generated, hardly they are getting dispersed off because of our mixing. Heights are in the lower atmosphere are not very, very thick. If you talk about Delhi, so our AQI value of PM10 is in the poor category. It's around 300 and it's slightly, there could be decrease, but it will remain in the poor category, while PM2.5 concentration is around 200, and again it is slightly likely to, you know, like decrease about 170, around that, but it falls under very poor category. So that means PM2.5, which are finer particles, are in the very poor category, especially in the Delhi, and maybe in NCR, some other places it could be little more worse than this, where your congestion is more and more pollutants are being emitted.